Earthrealm often ask, what purpose does suffering serve? Here it serves a terrible and awful purpose. When someone perishes here, their soul and essence are collected and trapped in a place known as the Soul Tombs. These tombs are a source of Shang Tsung's power. The Black Dragon mercenaries came to rescue their leader, Kano, but were swept up in Shang Tsung's manipulations, just like we were. Master Raiden? Shang Tsung did not have the power to defeat you in Earthrealm, but here he hopes to reverse your victory in Mortal Kombat and take Earthrealm after your defeat.
So Shang Tsung gets stronger every time we enter combat, and even more powerful every time we win? How do we fight that? Do we stop fighting? Stop killing?
No. Your journey must move forward. But there is a repository of souls that adds to Shang Tsung's strength. Go and destroy this soul tomb, and Shang Tsung will begin to lose his power. Only a warrior with enough tournament victory.
Oh! Finish him!